All right, so here's the prototype. You have this motor, it's controlled by an Arduino, and it has on top of it a plate with these indentations that spins around food.